Hey everyone, since CPL is starting up, I figured it would be a good time to start some basic tutorial videos. Today we'll be looking at how to move a worker around a base. SCV starting techniques. Box select. Select all of your workers. Send them to a mineral patch. Box select two of them. Send them to another mineral patch. Then send one from each pair to another set of minerals. Shift deselect, also known as cloning. Box select all of your workers, send them to a mineral patch. Shift click on two of the worker icons in the squadron select window. Send the remaining selected workers to a mineral patch. Then select one from each pair and send them to other mineral patches. Waypoint building. How to send a worker immediately back to minerals after they finish a building. Send the worker to build a building. Before they start building, shift click on a mineral patch. The worker will finish the building and immediately go back to work on mining. Resource or mineral walking. Get an SCV out of the mineral line quicker. Select a worker and right-click on a mineral patch or Vespian geyser. The worker will phase through other units instead of getting stuck. You can also hit the hotkey for gather set to G and do the same. Note, this only works on minerals, unbuilt-on geysers, and geyser buildings you own. It does not work on enemy geyser buildings. Also, the resources must not be covered by Fog of War or it will not work. Let's tie it all together and build a command center in our natural expansion. You can mineral walk your worker through units protecting your ramp. Then waypoint build a command center at your natural, telling your SCV to start mining when it's done. Now that our command center is finished, let's give it some workers. Select a number of workers, normally 6 to 7. Mineral walk them to your natural command center's mineral patches. Then clone command by deselecting two workers at a time and sending the remaining to different patches. This jumpstarts your base and spreads your SCVs out to be more efficient. Thank you for watching and feel free to comment below and subscribe. More of these videos will be coming out soon, so please tell me what you did and didn't like. Also, be sure to check out my stream on Twitch, linked in the comments below.